So now I poured that jalapenos all inside this pickle jar, and I'll mix it up real good so that they can soak and get real hot.